टेक केयर ऑफ योर बॉडी बिकॉज इट इज द ओनली प्लेस वेयर यू हैव टू लिव इन. गुड इवनिंग फेलो टोस्ट मास्टर्स एंड डियर गेस्ट. इन जनरल फिटनेस इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ गुड फिजिकल कंडीशन विद गुड मेंटल कंडीशन. और इन कॉन्ट्रास्ट वी कैन से डिसीज और लैक ऑफ फिटनेस आर क्लोजली रिलेटेड. टूडे मोर देन 95% ऑफ क्रॉनिक डिसीजेस आर बिकॉज ऑफ फूड चॉइसेस, टॉक्सिक फूड इंग्रेडिएंट्स, न्यूट्रिशनल इंडिफिशियंसी एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट लैक ऑफ फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज. टू कीप आवर बॉडी इन अ हेल्दी कंडीशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. अदरवाइज वी विल नॉट बी एबल टू कीप आवर माइंड स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड क्लियर. मैनी पीपल थिंक बींग स्लिम बॉडी, बींग फिटनेस मीन्स टू हैव अ स्लिम बॉडी. बट इन रियालिटी स्लिम बॉडी इज नॉट अ फिटनेस. फॉर फिटनेस well maintained body is required and fitness comes with the many benefits. It improves your immune system, you experience a very good mood, you feel more energetic, and if you have a such kind of ailments such as high blood pressure, diabetes or any heart related problems, then you may be able to control it if you are fit. And the most important, healthy body gives you a healthy look. Who does not like being fit? Who does not want to stay healthy? Being fit and healthy is not a trend, it is a lifestyle. A well-balanced diet and regular exercise are very important factor to stay fit. But now we are used to of lazy lifestyles and work-life lifestyles. So in such kind of conditions, it is very hard to stay fit. We need to maintain a fitness regime to do so. Then only we'll be able to stay fit. Then how to prepare yourself to these healthy changes? The very first step, try to convince yourself that fitness is very important to you. Then only you can prepare yourself for healthy lifestyle, like managing the time for exercise and eating good foods. Try to motivate yourself for these kind of things. Let's come to the food habits. How we can improve our food habits? Try to include different kind of fruits, vegetables, and low-fat dairy products in your diet. The same. An apple a day keeps a doctor away. It is because such kind of fruits are high in fiber. Avoid fried foods because it is high in fat, and take only a small amount of this kind of foods. Your stomach should not be a waste basket. So eat healthy food. And nowadays, many kind of diets are there which promises sudden weight loss that are actually unhealthy. If you are on such kind of diet, then ask yourself, why? Life is for living, and we should have sensible and realistic approach to stay fit. The next part is exercising habits. We all know exercise are very important factor when it comes to fitness. So we have lot of excuses every day, like alarm did not ring, I will start tomorrow, I will start from Monday, it was too cold or too hot. So these kind of, so by these small changes we can improve our lifestyle and we can stay healthy. Think positive, eat healthy, exercise daily and be happy, and most of all, stay fit. Thank you.